impact on this day 8 of the government shutdown is spreading even further into Minnesota now. Some workers who process veterans' benefits are off the job without pay. And 5 Eyewitness News political reporter Tom Hauser is here with more details. Tom?
They showed up for work and were immediately told to go home. Also new tonight, many families are calling Fort Snelling National Cemetery worried about burying loved ones. The federal government shutdown is certainly starting to hit home.
Shut down the shutdown!
Shut down the shutdown!
Dozens of federal workers protest the government shutdown. They arrived at work and were told they had 4 hours to clean out their desks.
There's employees that are essential and non-essential, and so I found out today I was non-essential.
Many of the workers process veterans benefits at the Whipple office building near Fort Snelling.
The purpose of this letter is to notify you that the Department of Veterans Affairs is placing you on a furlough without pay.
Jeff Burke faces a double whammy. His wife works in the same place and is also on furlough.
We've been living from paycheck to paycheck now. I've cut the newspaper service. We're looking to cutting our phone service and just doing working with cell phones. Right now I'm looking for every way I can cut every bill I can just in case.
There's better news at Fort Snelling National Cemetery. If the shutdown drags on long, grass cutting might get trimmed, but it will remain open for visitors and for burials, even though some workers who dig graves might be furloughed. And the volunteer honor guards assure families they'll stay on the job no matter what.
It relieves their anxiety because it's a stressful time for many families to bury a loved one, so we're here for them.
A spokesman for the Department of Veterans Affairs tells me it will be business as usual at national cemeteries at least through this week. If it drags on another week or two, they could start furloughing some of the 45 Fort Snelling workers, including those who cut the grass and prepare grave sites. Leah?
And Tom,